70 years ago, most of those who served in World War II never received any sort of welcome home, but for some of them, that all changed last night. 50 World War II veterans from right here in Utah returned to Salt Lake from a trip to Washington, D.C. with the Utah Honor Flight. Friends, family, and well-wishers lined the path at the Utah National Guard Readiness Center, cheering for each and every veteran as they exited the buses. This was the culmination of a three-day whirlwind trip to see their memorial in our nation's capital. Many of these veterans say they felt overwhelmed by the treatment they received.
We had a lovely time.
Great company and the great service that we got out from them.
I don't know, it's an expression that's out of this world, and I think it's marvelous.
I'll tell you what, it's beyond, I can't tell you how thrilled we are to have all these people coming here this time of night.
Look at him taking the mic there. He's going to take our job, Keith. This is the first of five honor flights scheduled for the fall, with an estimated 250 veterans scheduled to make the journey. The next is scheduled for this week, and KSL will be there for the entire journey. These trips are 100% free for the veterans and are only possible because of your donations. There's still about 200 veterans signed up and waiting to go. If you'd like to help, head over to utahhonorflight.org. And